The operator can automatically run and monitor the control process through the set program. Realize the operator to control the production line and modify the control parameters, and real-time monitor the equipment operation status, operation parameters and fault indication.